everybody, and welcome back to Star Ruin. I've been away for quite a little bit of time, so I'm not really sure what we were doing before this. Judging by the looks of it, we were fighting some people. Definitely. And I built a new ship here. Really big one. With missiles back. A lot of missiles back. Also fires torpedoes, which are like half the size of it. All those missiles are bigger than the enemy fleet. I thought about the series while my motherboard was in the shop, and you know what, I'm just going to declare war on everybody and just continue fighting till I run out of ships, and I won't even build anything at all. Just because there's no way I am actually going to be able to conquer all of this, even with the sun being gone. I mean, like, all of these planets would take literally forever to conquer. So I'm just going to try and see how long I can last without building anything. Like, the only real way this can act, and if we naturally get exterminated, we naturally exterminate everything around us. And I doubt that's gonna happen. And I think we're just gonna hold our last stand and fight them off. This fleet of ships aren't going to last very long. Just look at the immense amount of traffic going on here. If we were to invade every single one of those systems, who knows if we'd even be able to colonize them before the AI spams the hell out of colonization, just takes them all from us. And second thing is that, who knows what'll go from there. Looks like we had some ships in there, one of their systems when the war started. There's a few colony ships too. That's good. He's going anywhere? Should be. There's no star here, so I can't click on auto colonize star. Yeah, might as well move some more ships to there. Hmm. entire competition is going to just be erased. Just wiped off. Immediately after. This group splits up. They can pretty much get anywhere with a star, and they can't really move without stars, actually. Because all they have are warp drives, and... And look at the size of the missiles. And keep in mind, those are size 20, 0.25. Missiles are making enough to dent the planet. And I'm pretty sure they can hit this from here-ish. They've got a lot of range on their guns. No, they can start hitting from here, actually. Thank you. fragile. Might mention that right now. Don't have enough time to produce armor. We barely have time to produce anything, actually. Most of these ships are just really old ones, and they're actually out of ammo. So we're pulling them back. I think I'll call for an offensive for this entire mass of space, this entire blob of space.
To be fair, we're running out of ammunition.
I like how it missed quite a few times before you were able to take it out. P3 is probably not going to hold out very long, and I want to get all of these ships somewhere safe. I think we'll make our last stand somewhere around here. Definitely have ammunition, so we should be good for quite a while.